Lawmakers want to make a change to sex ed in Nevada schools. Under a new bill that was introduced yesterday, parents would have to opt out of sex ed for their children rather than the current opt-in model. And right now, CCSD wants your help to form a sex education advisory committee. You can apply to be part of that now through April 26th. We have a link to apply on our website, ktnv.com/links.